Passmaster band instructions on how to get it on. Take the band, put it around the top of the bottom tool. So we have the tip up here. You're gonna put your foot right on the center. I'm gonna tighten a little bit on either side, and then just pulling it over the top post. You might have to slide it down so it's flush. There you go.